Hello and welcome to Fallout 3 Let's Play. So you probably may have saw my other video on Call of Duty Ghosts. I will do that probably. I can't find the word right now, but I try to do it often. That's what I'm looking for. I'll try to do it often as much as I can. I'll ask my friends if they want me to record or something like that. And today we're playing Fallout 3. I'm gonna make a Let's Play out of this. I don't have Fallout 2 or 1, but I'll try to find them and I'll try to play them so that you guys can see what it is. So, let's start the game up. Whoop, wrong button.
Whoopsies.
Okay, let's go back to Xbox Home. This was not planned. But, okay, let's see. Close tray. There was that. I also have the Fallout Wiki here in front of me. So basically if I ever get stuck, or if I want to find something, like one of the rare weapons in the game, which I know where one is, but, if I ever need help with finding or completing quests, I can always do this. In this game, I've played it before, I've almost beaten it, but, I didn't, for some reason. So, we're gonna try our best to do what we can. Please stand by. Got it? Bethesda, Softworks, a ZeniMax Media Company. Cool. So every episode is going to be 14 to 15 minutes long, depending. Because my recording device doesn't hold that much space in it. But, yeah, you kind of get the idea here. But, so Bethesda Game Studios presents... blah, 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 1999 to 2008, 2001 to 2004, blah, 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 blah. Presents Fallout 3. Here, I'll turn up the volume just in case, if you guys can't hear it. There's that. Now we're gonna play a new game. Let's start the new game. Vault 101 security officer, handpicked by the overseer himself for their discretion and loyalty. So this is what they did in like 200 years from now. This is what they did. Vault 101, guess my American dream ruined and such like that. But hey. Kill the music.
I don't set the world on fire.
This music in this game is so soothing.
I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire. That one is you. No other
do. The music is really good, I love it.
I've lost all ambition, a worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Fallout 3.
War. War never changes.
Sorry about the subtitles. I'll try to put it up later.
When our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters. And no one ever leaves.
That was loud.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
I am a boy.
Boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful...
Okay, before we continue on, I'm gonna see if the general display... Yep, we're good. Ooh, we gotta think of a name. How about... Diego... Antonio.
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Okay, I am Caucasian. Let's customize that nose, because it kind of... Let's see... Eyes. Now let's do brow. Okay, there's that. I think everything else is fine by that. Tone is fine. Let's change our eye type to hazel. And then next, hairstyle. I think we want to go with clean cut. And then let's go for brown. And I don't think we want bleached hair. Brown hair. No facial hair. It's all done.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
I'd be a good... Jonathan? Yeah.
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Straight into the light, pal. You'll hurt your eyes. It's just something you get used to down here. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to Daddy.
Mama.
Yeah.
There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
I'm gonna go play kickball. Screw the ball. Your special book. S is for strength, and that means I am strong. I can carry more toys and swing stuff all day long. Let's put that 4. P is for perception, a long funny word. It means what I taste, smell, saw, and heard. Let's put that 6. E is for endurance, how long I can play. I'm always really healthy and I have energy all day. C is for charisma. Sorry, I don't think I'll read that for you. Is what people think. I'm great. I make my friends all laugh and smile and never want to hate. I is for intelligence. It means I'm really smart. I use my brain for lots of stuff, like science, math, and art. H for agility, that's how I get around. I move fast and easy, and I never make a sound. L is for luck, and it's simple, you see. It means that good things always happen to me. All done. What the? Oh, whoops. Okay, wrong button. Okay, let's just... Nah. No. No. Please, no! Open the friggin' door, James! I'm escaping.
You are quite the little explorer. It hurts me right for trying to pin you in.
Aha.
Over here. I want to show you something.
Sucker. No, I'm kidding.
It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst. Always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Okay, Teddy Bear, let's go.